we were looking more towards like that kind of a
yeah.
color, right?
But see,
but,
see how you don't want yellow.
Not that the wood, the wood behind it.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing? My God, that's so ugly, that yellow.
Traveling the road last known is where I wanna be. My compass directing, electing an open road with golden tree. Traveling the road last known is where I wanna be. My compass directing, electing an open road with golden tree.
Finishing stages of construction. What they've been doing this week is working on completing the drywall. We've got lighting installed, just the 2x4 ambient lighting, not the track lighting or anything yet. And then we've had some issues with the floor being unleveled, so we had to get some people in to do that, otherwise we couldn't have any floor put in it because there's, I think, a 1-inch difference between the front and the back of the space. So we had to get that done before we could install the flooring. So I think they're gonna be finishing that on Monday. And then they'll be installing the flooring soon, and then the cabinetry will go in after that.
Everybody's here. Hey, hello, hello.
That's a big leave.
But that's like how all jobs work.
Yeah. Morning, Dasha. How are you?
Hey, how are you?
Good to see you guys again.
Good, good.
So, I have for you. Well, this is the high gloss.
For the work at the waiting area.
Alright.
And it's also going to be in the reception desk, right? Behind the wood slats. So this is actually the color of it, but it's so similar. This is just like brought up like a high gloss that's so close to it. And then this is the counter slab.
Is that the quartz?
Yes.
Okay.
So a couple of things. This one right here is probably the mid-range of what we're looking at. There's another type of slab that's actually coming in at the end of this month that's slightly less expensive. But it looks very similar to this. But when it comes in, it might be worth it for you to go check it out.
Oh. It's a little lighter. Restaurant, it's like a steel. I can visualize that. That's really nice.
It also gives it like a really a higher look.
Yeah.
It's like a medical look, but like also like a,
yeah.
Yeah, I think we should do it.
It kind of look like this.
Yeah, I think it'll look nice.
Yeah, white and stainless, yeah. Okay.
And it gives you that look too, like without adding any type of pattern or anything. Like nice and airy and...
Yeah, without confusing the space.
Yeah.
These are our colors, silver quill and Bermuda pool. This will be the staff room. And then which ones? Oh, the Connecticut accent. That's silver quill.
For the exam.
That one? No. Too dark?
No, too dark.
Too light.
Whichever one I actually got pricing for already.
Okay, we're gonna get out of here.
Okay. So what I'll do is I'll put a furniture budget for option one and option two. How about that? Just to give you a total.
Well, so countertop decision. We wanted something different. Let's just say, well, I don't like that chair.
Well, we already decided.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Like, oh, no, but are we going to the 75?
A website we can look at, or?
The quartz? Yeah, absolutely. So I'll give you that info.
It doesn't come until the end of the month, because she wants us to go in.
I'm really looking at budget. For example, like this one right here, it's going to be $55.
There was a couple. Oh, now I remember. There was a
thing that. So I'm kind of looking at cost-effective ones. $500.
Okay, we're gonna go.
Okay.
See you guys.
Bye.
See
ya.
Okay, brother. Okay. See you, pal.
Bye. So I'll put together furniture budget for you.
Door handles. And the millwork drawing for that.
Oh yeah, what is that door handle? You give me two options. What is that?
Some sort of finish. I don't know what it was.
Finish?
Oh, okay. I'll send it. Just kind of make
Amanda
it easy.
Amanda sent it to us. Yeah, it's like two options. Who are we meeting today?
Ray-Ban.
Ray-Ban,
Tom Ford, Sobrowski.
Yeah. We're gonna move with them.
Picked our paint.